And one of the faces you'll see may be familiar. Former Central Dauphin track and field standout Ryan Whiting will be competing. And News 8's Barbara Barr talked with Ryan's high school coach and a family friend about him making the Olympics.
This is 25-year-old Ryan Whiting. He won the World Indoor Championships back in March.
With that throw, Central Dauphin high grad Ryan Whiting earned a place on the U.S. Olympic track and field team. He will compete in the shot put at the London Olympics.
I'm proud.
Whiting's high school coach, Tom Eck, texted Whiting when he made the team.
He texted me back in 15 minutes, said, "I'm not happy just making the team. I'm going for the medal that matters." And I sent him another one and said, "Good luck. We're all rooting for you here, and go get them."
He would have done whatever it took to be on this team.
A family friend says it couldn't happen to a better person.
Ryan obviously is a great, great athlete. He's a better person. Polite, respectful.
Whiting has overcome injuries and the unexpected death of his mother a few years ago to achieve his dream.
She was very involved in Ryan's career and very involved with Ryan. So it was a hard loss for him and the family.
Whiting first flashed his talent at Central Dauphin, winning state titles in the shot put and discus.
He is, without a doubt, the hardest worker I have ever seen.
Whiting still holds the state record in the shot put, but he wasn't all about individual accomplishments. His coach at Central Dauphin says he was a real team player.
He was a captain. You know, he was a leader. He would do whatever I asked him to team-wise. And put away some of his individual goals so we could win a couple team championships.
He's a credit to this country.
And now he'll get to represent the U.S. and go for gold. No doubt he'll give it his best shot. Barbara Barr, News 8.
Oh, we wish him a lot of luck. We'll be watching, and you can keep track of all of our Susquehanna Valley Olympic athletes on WGAL.com's Olympic Zone. There you can also see the event schedule.